Another question, why does coronavirus have two names? The disease was originally called the 2019 novel coronavirus. The World Health Organization then officially named it COVID-19. That is an abbreviation for coronavirus disease 2019. The virus itself is SARS-CoV-2. SARS stands for severe acute respiratory syndrome. Keep your questions coming. Email them to tips@wcco.com.